the rules the last couple of years. Second and nine, Osweiler. Out of the pocket. Caught and knocked out of the hands of Daniels. Over the middle on the big hit by Reggie Nelson.
Reggie Nelson.
At real speed. I thought he went in there legal with the shoulder. Nelson shaking up himself. He read Osweiler's eyes all the way. Punishes Owen Daniels. That's a legal hit and a great play by Reggie Nelson, who's had 8 interceptions this year. And
they have spoken for the last few years in the NFL about the strike zone. And can they teach the same?